And we are back in FC24 player career mode. So I won player of the month in the last episode. Alright, so I just needed Maverick points. I just said there's more to come. So let's go to my player agent now. Right, player agent. So your social, okay, just social media posts. Yeah, whatever. Goal record broken? What is this? Wait. Goal record broken? Oh my god. 51 goals? 50 is the competition record. I'm setting records in today's video. And we're not even a minute in. I mean, we're already a minute in, but... Oh my gosh. Okay, Yeah. There's a victory. Ernesto Valverde. 9 wins in a row. Vin's good form recognized with applause. Vin has been on fire for Athletic Club in recent weeks, and that run of excellent displays has earned Estadio San Mamés star this month Player of the Month award. We won the Player of the Month in the last video. If you haven't already seen it, that'll come as no surprise to supporters who've been chanting their favorite name, delighted by what they've been watching as their team has powered up the table. It has been quick to recognize the support from those fans and put out a press release yesterday after news of the Player of the Month award. I just want to thank all those Athletic Club supporters who've been touched in congratulations. As far as I'm concerned, this is all about them. I play football to make the Estadio San Mamés crowd happy after all. Thank you for getting behind me. That's the speech I gave to all of my fans for winning Player of the Month. Okay, so I am Patrick Hero. Vin scored 4 of Athletic Club goals against UD Almeria to claim the mantle. PSV player, 1-1 drop. Okay, so. So let's look up my career. Let's just look at. No suspensions. Form 9.8, if you could even see that. And league titles, clubs 1, we have 0 of any of these, but I'll soon be more than 1. Player of the year, player of the month, team of the week 6, player of the month 2, player of the year 0, that would be 1 soon, or maybe more. I could get a Ballon d'Or. Okay, so 13.5 million market value. I have 13.5 million market value. Okay. So let's just play another game. I'm just gonna wait until our next cup. We're facing FC Barcelona in our next game. FC Barcelona. Okay, bro. Collect the trophies. Rush it every touch. This is a simulator. Oh, I just need to, you know. Okay, let's go to match day. This is
Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. It's Barcelona. They take on Athletic Bilbao and it's live on EA TV.
Okay.
Well, this wonderful city offers the visitors so much, including football. Barcelona, of course. And sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we're focusing on, technically speaking, one of the best leagues in the world. And talking, of course, about La Liga. It's Barcelona.
I plan to go to Real Madrid in the future, so I'll absolutely destroy this FC Barcelona team.
Okay.
Lewandowski? No, I will absolutely destroy this team no matter what. Okay, I'm not a defender, I'm not a midfielder or anything. I'm just gonna call for the ball here.
And the Barcelona ship.
Come on. A hard challenge.
Alonso in the fullback positions. Frankie de Jong plays with Franck Yannick Kessier in the centre of midfield. And leading the attack today is Robert Lewandowski.
Okay. Wait. Oh, that's a free kick. Free kick, baby. Okay. Alright, let's go. And then Ronaldo! Never mind. Oh my gosh. This FC Barcelona team is hard. I've beaten Real Madrid, but I don't think we can beat FC Barcelona. Pass.
Oh, sure. They might be onto something.
Pass. Let's go! My teammate scored. And it went through the net. Sunset. Come on. He's our cam.
He's a great talent. What a run, what a goal, and what a player he is.
Sunset. He's our guy.
Barcelona restart the game. Will that goal have the effect of stinging them into action?
Okay. Oh my god. He's just hanging. Come on. Oh my god. No, absolutely. I have more stamina in this game than last time, so.
Pass to me.
Oh, this might just be my first goal against FC Barcelona. Oh my god. Oh, come on. It wasn't me to stay in. Wait, is there going to be a corner kick? Yes, there is.
Trying to deliver it accurately.
Pass to me.
Firing it towards goal.
I'm telling you, my first goal against FC Barcelona, and not my last.
So back underway, the scoreline standing at 2-0.
What did you win?
Stegen is one of the best goalkeepers. He's one of the only keepers that I can't get past. Every single time. Okay. Pass to me and only me. Oh, what do you want to go next to? Oh, Frankie Dion. Frankie Dion. Pass to me, pass to me. Oh,
magnificent defending. Just...
And it's going to do that. Call for pass for an open.
High pressing at its best.
No. Pass for me. Only me. Me and only me.
Real chance.
Oh my god! The goalkeeper followed me. I'm recording a video.
Yeah.
Oh, that's just not very good XG.
Have you recording
a video?
Yeah. A very good tackle.
Wait. Pass. Oh, let's go. Where was that sunset? Was it sunset? Let's check if it was sunset because I can't really see. It was sunset. Yeah, it was sunset.
Well, as you can see, he basically
He's our captain. And Frankie de Jong now with the ball. Frankie de Jong. He's making a very good run over here. Oh, he just passed it to the goalkeeper. Where is Lamine Yamal? I want to see where Lamine Yamal is. No, I forgot he's not in the game. Oh, come on. Oh, the Stegen. He's so good. Yeah, that's why FC Barcelona is
here.
You don't need to just tackle me like that. Like, just give us a chance. Tackle? Oh my god, that wasn't good enough. Work on better timing. Yeah, I will.
And a precise challenge just when it was required.
Oh my god. Wait. I know to stay here to save this. No matter what. I know to save him. Never mind. To stay here was never going to save that. Somehow when I say, to stay here is going to save this. He's not gonna. And I score somehow.
The goalkeeper's got absolutely no chance there.
We've had tons of chances and only two of them were scored. Come on, please. Wait, watch for offside. Watch for off. Oh my gosh. I thought that would be an absolute screamer rocket, but...
If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on.
Okay.
A chance then for the...
Exactly 1 minute added on.
It is half
sunset and Vin. Sunset is actually pretty good. He's our cam. Fouls committed. Alright, let's resume the match. It's 4-0 Athletic Club.
And so back in business here, and there can be no denying it, a huge gulf between the teams in the first 45.
Wait, you're going off again?
A tripping challenge. The referee is
going to... No, I'm dead, Herrera, no!
Are
you going up again?
Yeah.
Why?
I just need to change my car.
No, is he going to get subbed off?
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match.
Oh, it's a different dude. It's a different dude than that guy.
Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass.
Wait, why is he heading to our goal? It's half time. It's more half time.
Opportunity it is.
The station! Oh!
Yes!
7.
Because it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, here it is. 1v1 against the keeper. And you the
look like your number.
You never look like missing that.
Yeah, but anyone can choose 7. Even you, even Ter Stegen, even Donnarumma.
Kessier.
Even Araujo.
Back pass.
Come on.
Now, who can he play it to? And it's through here.
God, oh my God. Oh my God, I've just ran into the goal. That's not good of a hat trick, is it?
Where's your sleepers? Do I have to shout again and again regarding your sleepers? Tell me. Do I have to shout every time? Go look for your sleepers. I will remove the inter the Lucas.
Yeah.
Look for your sleepers.
Okay.
Is it hard? Hard for you to. This much wide.
Like
that. See?
He has to hit the target from there.
I have the first touch trick foul shot. Every time there's like a corner kick, goal kick, that's why I call the ball. Oh, this could be a fourth first touch thing.
So, how is the plan? You'll wait there?
This can be first touch. Oh,
that's really high class goalkeeping. But now it grinds to a halt because the flag has been raised.
You bring only one, right?
Time for a change then.
Sleepers.
Make some progress with the ball at his feet.
Come on. Oh, wow. What a goal. What a goal, bro. What a goal. Oh yeah. I have the first touch place also. Possession lost. Look past the teammates.
Maybe the air is on this 2x2. Going to the 2x2. What do you think?
That's a very fine piece of tackling. Unable to get himself back onside here.
He was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
Wrong. He's so.
Okay, and then we will have like two spare, right? In the ring.
I'm just in the position.
Sunset. Counter-attacking very much an option. And it was a real chance. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances.
Lucas, can you please go there? I will have a call.
Okay, I'll turn the volume down.
Oh, okay, so how much time before you reach?
Okay, oh, no, it's
locked. Never mind. Yeah, around 45 minutes. Yeah.
He's there. Unai Simon just cannot keep. Lewandowski.
Yeah.
Had to be. I just can't get past the defenders anymore.
Okay. Just give him the location. It will be exactly the same on our back.
Let's go.
Yeah. Okay.
What are we doing with this?
Okay. I'll wait for you. Okay.
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 What was I doing with the goalkeeper? What was a new retail sneaker, bro. Average AI, bro. It's just average AI, bro. It's AI things.
May ano, may pagkain?
Wala.
Ito lang yung lakad kami.
Oh, what do you mean possession loss? Great. You say possession loss and great skill?
Paano nung loss pa babalik?
What's that, bro?
Paano
nung loss pa babalik? Eh, travel time namin, 1 hour na kasi. 1 hour and 30 minutes.
I have scored.
Sumisang mo yun eh. Body can. Mamaya pa ba kayo kakain?
Mamaya pa.
Ang alas dito na makakabalik.
5 goals this game. Okay. Oh, they just scored. They just scored. But maybe I can score to make it 2-8. I can score to make it 2-8. So I just need to score to make it 2-8. Just score to make it 2-8. Make it 2-8.
Huh?
Bro.
Oh, you na?
I took the god of an hour for like 5 months or something, then I'm dead. Athletic Bilbao will kick me out.
Hindi kayo, bumiya pa?
Bumiya pa!
Am I getting so bad? I just need to score to make it 2-8. It's 2-7. That's fine. We're not buying Munich. And I've collected match ball. Okay, conversion rate 35%. Obviously because of Ter Stegen. Okay, let's advance. Are you done with the goal, Ma? No? Mama, are you done with the goal already? Mama?
I don't know.
Okay. Alright. So, I didn't get skill points. That's fine. Alright, let's look at my player agent. Will you enjoy the game today and see you enjoying the fall? Hi, my performance. Oh, Halloween charity party. I want to do the Halloween charity party. I'm nice like that. I'm nice. Okay, let's look at high match performance. Pat myself on the back like I always do, because I'm a maverick. Okay, let's look at investments, price. What are these prices, bro? What are these prices? Okay. Well, play agent. Saw your social media post up a bit. I win player of the month 2 out of 1. That's how good I am. Okay, my pro season. Look at that. Isn't that insane? 56 goals in 10 matches. And where does Diego Aspas? How is he there? He's at Celta. With that, I'm ending the video. Yes, I'm ending the video with that.